It's really helpful if you can encourage your teenagers to keep a routine at the moment, even though it's difficult. Getting them up in the morning, getting them to do their schoolwork, taking breaks, eating well, and also thinking about their sleep, trying to keep devices out of the bedroom, making sure that the weekdays are different to the weekends and that they get plenty of time to wind down as well. Being realistic about what your teenager can manage at the moment will be really helpful. Setting them up as well as they can for their schoolwork. If you can find a quiet space in the house, that would be great. Checking if they have the right equipment, and if not, you could get in touch with school. That would all just help them manage what they can do. We know that sometimes teenagers might not want to come out of their room or talk to you, but it's important that you might would notice a change in their behaviour, or if they seem to be particularly down or anxious, or if they're not eating as well as possible. So just taking that time to check in and notice these things is really important. Teenagers are made to be physically active, but right now that can be very hard. So whatever you can do to get them moving around would be great. Getting them outside every day. If you're lucky enough to have a dog, encourage them to take the dog out. And if you go with them, it can be a really good chance to have a catch up. Joe Wicks is on the telly, or you may be able to do something else in your room that just creates a bit of space for some exercise. For teenagers, the best fun they have is usually when they're with their friends, and that's really hard right now. So helping them to stay in touch would be really important. It may be that they can try and see them face to face over the phone, or they can use game consoles to play and have a laugh with them at the same time. But anything that connects them with their friends and the outside world would be really good right now. For teenagers, the pandemic might feel like it's never going to end. We know as adults that there is light at the end of the tunnel. So it's really helpful for them if you can stay positive, let them know they're loved, keep them cheerful, remind them that we are all in this together and we're going to come out the other end.